late at night, calling for me to be with her. But I can't stop writing music and songs, I have no time to spare. I'm trying to write a number one and have the fame that comes, where people look in admiration and know where you are from. I'm a country music songwriter with really just one aim, to write that super number one song and get into the Country Hall of Fame. My girl is blonde and beautiful and more than all the world to me. But I can't give up this weird urge, it's not so simple, you see. I tried to tell her it's not her fault, and she is not to blame. Being with her is good, but I cannot be the same. I'm a country music songwriter, and with really just one name, to write that super number one song and get into the Country Hall of Fame. But I decided last night to change my ways and go if she did call. But when I got to the bedroom door, she wasn't there at all. My money, her clothes, and the dog were nowhere to be seen. She left this place, took off for good, down the road to Abilene. Yeah, I'm a country music songwriter with really just one name, to write that super number one song and get into the Country Hall of Fame. So here I am all alone in life with my guitar and pen, but it isn't the same, she isn't here. I can never be that man. That number one I was looking for was here with me all the time. That song that hit I was looking to write was with me all the while. Yeah, I'm a country music songwriter with really just one name, to write that super number one song and get into the Country Hall of Fame. Country Hall of Fame, yeah. Got that.